This is your Mazak. Quick turn 20. Had it running for a couple of days now, off and on. See the chuck opening and closing. We'll close the chuck. We can operate the turret. We can move. Let me turn it into faster speed if I can remember how. There we go. And we turn to the x-axis. And we can turn the spindle on and off. There's a forward and reverse button. Of course, we can turn it way up. Jog it, or you can jog it in reverse. Turn it back on. And I think that's about all I know to do with the quick turn 20. Air has to be operated, or it tells you you have a weight oil error. And that's about it.